Right, so rolling left. 9.
Trail WK03BNB. Please remove your car ASAP. Locking the car park up. WK03BNB and its trail. Will you please move that car ASAP, because it needs moving and it needs moving now. So WK03BNB and its trail. Will you please move your car now? Round one. finishes three race tricks on our second place man. It is the most unluckiest man of the season, 430, Simon Evans. Big, come on, big round of applause for this man. He's had miserable luck this year. Simon, just a quick word, mate. What's happening, man? You're having fly, you've done it all, you've rolled over, you've caught fire. I mean, what more is there to do?
I wouldn't have any luck at all.
Exactly what I said, my friend. Do you wish you was still back national hunt racing?
Not really, no.
It must have been a lot safer. At least you couldn't roll over in the national hunt racing. You certainly couldn't catch on fire, could you, mate?
No, you don't catch on fire. You get hurt.
Well, let's hope that this is a change in your fortunes, because it's great to see your third place finish, and in second place, the man who was like a rat up a drain pipe at the last restart of that one, at 116. Ashley Rundle coming forward to collect his second place trophy. That was an absolute superb start, Mr. Rundle. What was happening there? You just... Yeah, you was, and then did you expect, though, once you got going, that a service over was going to give you one up the chuff?
I knew it was coming, but I was that fast, so I don't want to be red.
Well, why don't you just go faster, mate? Anyway, he's already won a couple of races, so a man who hasn't won any finals this season here this afternoon is the winner, this afternoon's winner of the St Austell Bay Motor Auctions final. It is from Exmouth, Neil Hooper. So, not the best of seasons, Mr. Hooper.
No, the season when we really wanted everything to fall into place, it's fallen out of place, really. We haven't had a great deal of luck, but I think it might be about the time it changes, isn't it? I think we can string a few results together at the end of the year.
Yeah, of course, it's not just been problems with the car. Of course, you've had a bit of a health scare as well, but that's all behind you now, is it?
I wouldn't go quite as far as to say a health scare. I had my appendix out, which knocked me out for a few weeks, but that's all done and dusted now, and we're back fighting fit.
So, fully fit now, and looking forward to world final time.
Yeah, I think if we can get a little bit of luck in the consolation semi, find ourselves in the back of the world final, anything can happen, can't it?
Yeah, certainly, because Neil hasn't unfortunately qualified for the world final as yet, but there are two last chance races at the meeting, so hopefully Neil will be there. So coming round with your applause to the top three in this afternoon's grand final for the Bristol Corner to stop car. 430, Simon Evans, 116, Ashley Rundle, your winner of the